Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. WEN 3921 16-inch. The WEN 3921 takes us further down the price range and puts us comfortably in the affordable hobbyist choice category. For a fraction of the price of the Delta Power and Dual Scroll Saws, you're getting an adjustable 400/1600 SPM with a spacious table, air pump, tool-free blade changes and a workable flex light. These are accessories that you'll find on much more expensive models, making the WEN 3921 a very enticing option for those on a budget who aren't planning on using their scroll saw for work purposes. One of the biggest standouts for the WEN 3921 is the scroll speed adjustment. While it doesn't reach as high as some other more expensive models, it does offer a relatively low speed which makes it great for small and intricate works, and an SPM of 1600 is nothing to laugh at when cutting larger pieces of wood more frequently. It also gives you all the features you really need from a scroll saw without compromising too much on the quality, and after spending a bit of time with the WEN 3921, you'll find it hard to stomach paying 3 to 4 times the price for another model. However, the one complaint we do have is also one of the most problematic, the weight. Despite having a cast iron base, the construction simply doesn't feel very solid, and unless it's mounted on something specific or bolted down, you can expect it to wobble around a lot. If you can get over this flaw by mounting it securely and aren't bothered that you're not getting top-class performance in a scroll saw, then this is arguably one of the go-to choices that is highly recommended at this price point. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.